Are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes, yes, Sergeant!
Moving!
Sir!
Sergeant!
Moving, sir!
Move! Move! Move!
Moving!
Yes. Hold on, I got this.
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He writes in it, and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Goddamn it, Taylor, listen to me. Just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Captain Corey, I'm an asylum sergeant ever since last seen.
Okay. passed out.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, shit. Wolves. Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? Oh God, is that Anderson with the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
Make something out of this.
Always need strap. I've got to find another way into that cave.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. All right, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. Hey, so word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? And see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
You were saying something?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing? I gotta get into that cave somehow.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite. The men and women who play ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button.
Damn alarm.
They didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. But once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting.
Cut it out?
Yes, we will. They'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, oh, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon. another micro recorder.
Neuro injector.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Finally. Jesus. More bounties. Crawl under here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb and we were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. Now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now, and we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath and hold it in. You're a free man. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking is it? Well, fucking Jesse Carlos Williams. Rest in peace. Through here. You still got your militia armband?
I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Ah, Corporal St. John.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids. My boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada? Oh, you're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher. Engine repair in Calgary at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Corporal St. John.
Corporal.
You stay safe.
Now, how's it going?
Sergeant.
That all you need? Okay. Corporal St. John, you stay safe. Got that? Thank you.